All right, welcome back. We have got more power. So, just in being weird, I told you, not weird, but last time I told you, I'd do some windmills. And I did. And I had them at low voltage, and I've upgraded them since to medium voltage. Because they were producing more, I think, than the low voltage could handle. There's my little capacitor. It's my storage. It's not backing up at all right now. And I'll show you why. But I have four windmills. Those are higher. They technically should be producing more power, but I don't know if they are or not. But if there is a problem, it'll be that guy right there. So yeah, that's the story there. We got four windmills. And if you're interested, I mean, you've seen, I made the dynamos. No, I didn't make them on camera, but that's how you make your dynamos. I think I showed you the windmill last time. And over here is my cold coke oven. I have lots of cold coke and creosote oil, so we're good for that. But even with four windmills, we're still not producing a lot of power. And I'm thinking sorry about that. So yeah, we've got I think, like I said, I was trying to say, might be hooking up some water wheels as well, because these are producing more power than two of the heat generators that are hiding under there. I've also expanded my setup. I now have two metallurgic infusers. This one is full of carbon. This one should have redstone in it, but it doesn't. I now have my... I made the crusher thinking it was going to do what I thought and crush things, but it doesn't. We can't really be out of stuff, do we? Officially gone through everything. Awesome. So I'm going to finish cooking those up. I had to take things out every now and again, but... Anyway, so these have, I put full energy upgrades in them to help with the energy problem I had. You also notice that I have five speed upgrades here and four speed upgrades here. I could put more in, but it was eating up a lot of energy, so. This guy mostly just crushes things. You got tin, cracked stuff, dust, biofuel. We'll use that later. Sand, dirty gold dust. So we will use a crusher eventually when we get the gold clumps. You get that from a purification chamber, but you need oxygen for. And power, and my power setup is not substantial enough to support that. But I'm wondering, you know, let me think what they're called. Basic engineering blocks, there we go. Those just take a lot of iron. Immersive engineering mechanism, I can use mechanism steel for immersive engineering, which is going to help out a lot, because the other way from using immersive engineering to do it takes a blast oven, and that takes a while to cook that steel. So this way is a lot better, and you'll notice I have a lot of iron. Lots of iron. So, with that lots of iron, sand. I have not any gravel. Well, I've got gravel, but yeah. I wanted to upgrade that and get a hammer for mining. But I also want to see what it's going to take to make a digital miner. Ooh, that's going to be expensive. Obsidian. Diamond dust? Yeah, that's going to be an expensive little guy. I mean, I might be able to afford it, but I don't know. I don't know. This is kind of where I put all my random crap. So that's what I've been up to between episodes, is getting this all set up. And you'll notice, like, these are all medium voltage. That's filling up nicely. But it doesn't tell me. It should tell me how much is flowing through there. But it's not. Something else I need to make is a tank for my experience points. I have lots of experience points. I don't want to lose it all. Does anybody know what a poisonous potato is used for? Turbulous jetpack. Oh, and I put a chunk loader in. A dimensional anchor. Don't want to eat that. Back my potatoes. I need some sand, I need some gravel. And I need both of that from here, so. I'm going to put those speed upgrades. I know they take up a lot of power, but I can get them back. This takes forever. See how much energy that's eating up. Quite a bit. This two. Two for one. Two. I need three. 12. Not as much gravel as I need. I need that amount of sand as well. And do I have that much clay? Unfortunately, no. Do some repairs. Clay. I was gonna use some other tools for to make clay, but I need three more, and then I'm gonna put it away. I'm gonna go get some clay. One more. Okay, let's go find some clay. I have a makeshift path, another creeper. to get down. Oh, let's go a fun way. Didn't show you something else I did. I filled in this little hole because I needed a place for sugarcane and I thought that'd be fun, so. That's my fun way down. Okay. Now we can make like flippers and scuba gear later, so that'll be fun. With mechanism. Let's go over here, see if we can't find some clay. Cave right there. Yeah. Just need to remove that tree. Let's do that now. Let's see what happens. Stand in the corner. Awesome. Now we've got this waterfall. It's not so much fun to climb up. So we're going to get past it. And there is a spot over here. It goes. Is it this one? Is this one, but for some reason it doesn't go all the way down like I thought it should. That's okay. And we're home. We can make him upgrade and get a hammer. It's one thing I'm kind of waiting for. Get our sand out. This. 24. And we'll cook it. Yeah. I think we made more than we needed to, but that's okay. That is perfectly okay. Then 12. Yeah, we made a lot more than we need to. It's weird. What's the magic number? Pattern, and we want a hammer pattern, and it's that thing, and that thing, that thing. We want some obsidian. Let's grab our water. And we'll just keep them on us. Hopefully we won't die. Ugh, that scares me all the time. I need to just extend it all the way down. Because now that one drops me one too far. I came all the way down here and don't have water. How awesome am I? As long as we don't lose that, put it back. And I'll be back in a second. This will take a while. Alright, so, as you can see by the little X in front of me, I died. Weird lag spikes like that. One of those guys got me. And it was not fun. They've got like a longer radius on them than they used to have. Blow up that far away from each other, from the player. But luckily, he didn't do too much damage. Just fill it back in. Make it all pretty again. That skeleton's back. Man, he's trying to eat my face. Blowing up my beautifully manicured lawn. And that. Okay, so. Plan now. Is to set up a water wheel. Not 100% sure on where to put it yet. Maybe put it there. One of them, anyway. Yeah, let's do it. I also finished off my hammer. Rid of that stuff. Don't mind my phone. Phone's being noisy. Okay. Let's see if I go in here. Into the mountain? I thought I had an idea earlier. Yeah, I can't quite remember how that was gonna work. I think, though, skipped. Let's see. First off, let's make the water wheel. I need some more wood. I thought I had it on me. I need some low voltage cables. A stick. No. Iron. Snow over here. Because we need to make another one of these. Need some more iron. And some redstone. Okay, there's that. Let's get our watering can. I'm thinking I'm going to move those windmills, but I'm not sure. That should be plenty. I need to get some more stuff. Okay. Yeah. So we just take these. And that's pretty much all I have this cocoa oven for right now, is just making this stuff. Water wheel. We need 4 of these and 1 per. And I want to make 3, so that's 12 of those. 12 of those. 12 times 4. 48 sticks. 4. That's 8. I definitely thought I had enough. Shows what I know. Okay, we had plenty. There's my 12. And there's my 3 water wells. Okay. Let's go make this. Okay, so my thought was, I'm not gonna take some trickery, but I think I'm gonna make a little river right here. We might fill that up. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so if I remember right, let's just do this. 1, 2. 3, 4. And then, okay. So this is the bottom, and this bottom one. 1, 2. So 1, 2, 3. Same thing at 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now if I want this to be one behind, center has to be here. And this has to go. Like that. Okay, so let's take that. That. put it here. And lag. Supplement. Didn't think so, but I figured I'd try it. Okay. That's what we need to have marked out here. Because we want the water to fall one behind center. And I might build something kind of neat around that. That's how we're going to do it. Okay. There's my first water wheel. Now, for this to work properly, water has to come straight down and then curve underneath it. Something like this has to be in play. Time to go sleep. Right after I chop these trees down. Water buckets. And this obviously ruins my path up to my other ones, my windmills, but so. Put those there. And I need to build out here. Like so. This is going to look very ugly until I pretty it up. Okay. Go with that one. That one. Obviously, something below is wrong. I'll fix that. Just a second. Okay, so that is the water wheel. And there are some other measures we can do to speed it up a little bit more too. Working on those ones. This episode's been a little longer than my half hour mark, but that's okay. Well, maybe not. So that's essentially the water wheel and how it's supposed to work. This should be center, so that's one behind. And then I was thinking about making like a little waterfall come down and hit it. Like I said, I'm trying to find out a way to get the water to come back out. So it might be that I have to fake it. But we'll see. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm going to get this water wheel hopefully up to maximum speed before next time. And then we shall have more fun. I think it's blown up. Anyway, see you next time. And as always, have fun.